Nailed it! Nope! Meow. Every time I lose, I watch Sonic. That's what we're doing today, just in case you still thought I had the will to live after watching Cats 3 times in one day. We're back again with another stupid movie challenge, so let's get straight into it. Now, I don't know how much of you guys know this, but I'm not the best Sonic player. Even though he is one of my best characters.
That doesn't make sense.
I'm probably going to be trying super hard here. You can probably see the sweat just dripping off my forehead. Sonic, obviously a better movie than Cats. It doesn't take too much to be a better movie than Cats. But turns out watching any movie multiple times in the same day can feel like torture. I haven't even used Sonic's best move yet. The one that just does all the work for you.
Best move?
Okay, well, homing attack can't put in the work to stop me from being a complete idiot. He's trying to input it. I knew that just like sitting on the ledge, he would be mashing his controller and trying to get one of those input moves. Just air dodge? Oh, how am I so bad? Okay, BSD. I'm not bad. He's just even worse. Wait, no, I'm still bad. I remember when Spin Dash used to be the only move that Sonic could essentially use. And if you're an online Sonic, that's still sort of true. I'm really just landing in every one of this Terry's forward smashes today. It's alright, Sonic's got a pretty good forward smash himself. And this Terry just wants to keep handing me stocks. I'm so scared right now. Does Terry have a kill throw? Just keep forward smashing. That usually works when I'm playing Sonic. How can I lose the first match? This is going to be a long day. No, you know what? It's okay. This is going to be the one match I lose out of all 10. I just really want to go see the Sonic movie. It's not even a punishment. I'm looking forward to it. Let's go.
The Sonic movie starts at 10:30 a.m. It is currently 10:30 a.m. I'm in a hurry!
How fitting that I gotta go fast a Sonic movie. Otherwise, I'm gonna miss the session, and I really don't feel like waiting an hour for the next one.
Made it. Now, I'm not gonna be able to film in the theater, so I'll see you on the other side. Just finished watching Sonic for the first time. Well, I'm back from the first and only time that I'm gonna be watching Sonic the Hedgehog today. Let's get straight back into it. How many more games do I need to win? 9. Now, let me just say, Sonic the Hedgehog was not a bad movie. In fact, I quite enjoyed it. But, we've got 9 more matches here. That's potentially watching the same movie 9 times. And that's not something I want to do for any movie. So, let me just kill this Ganon real quick. Alright, this is looking much better. We just needed the motivation. If you thought I was sweaty before, now there is a torrential downpour of sweat off my forehead. Maybe one day I will learn how to actually use Spin Dash, because it definitely isn't today. This Ganon is doing a very good job at bringing the match back. A lot more than I would like. My life flashes before my eyes every time Ganondorf throws out that forward smash. Alright, I don't need to be too worried about the Doria anymore. As I say that, I'm very worried about the Doria. Come on, homing attack! Be good for once in my life, please! Should still win this match, though, if he air dodges. If he rolls. If he wizard's foot. Okay, I got one of my reads right. Do anything, Ganondorf. Please, just land in one of my forward smashes. I don't need this stress. No. No. No, this is not happening. How did I lose that? Guys, I'm gonna be honest. This one is looking pretty bad for me.
On the way to see the Sonic movie for a second time.
Here with my friend Nick.
What's going on?
Also known as Bony Mac from that Minecraft video I made a long time ago.
I love you, Hagrid.
Do
just finished Sonic for the second time.
What was your opinion on it?
Best movie I've ever seen in my life.
How many rings out of 10?
10 out of 10 rings.
Rings are from Sonic, by the way, guys. That's the little thing I picked up. Oh,
we're back from seeing Sonic for a second time. Now, right now, I'm 0-2. I'm really gonna need to pick up my game. I think the problem with the first few matches, though, was I was too confident. And confidence is a fool's substitute for intelligence. It's just a little line that Dr. Robotnik says in the Sonic movie.
Only time that I'm gonna be watching Sonic the Hedgehog today.
Confidence. A fool's substitute for intelligence.
You guys would know that if you had seen it twice like me. But what I did realize is I was so busy concentrating on the actual match, I completely forgot to give you guys my review of the Sonic movie. So basically, I thought the movie was pretty good. And you have to thank all the people for complaining about the initial Sonic CGI. Because if that was what the final movie was, this movie would just be a huge meme like Cats. Doesn't mean I'm not gonna put the old CGI in the thumbnail, though. I mean, come on. Am I really dead to that and this Bowser isn't? Uh-oh. Come on. What? Sonic's forward smash? Carry me this one time, please. The range. Well, that time it'll carry me. The one thing that I maybe didn't like about the movie is they tried to cram a few too many jokes in. Some of them are really funny. Some of them are just very cheesy. Turns out the more you watch a movie, the worse the cheesy jokes get. So it's probably not going to be fun to have to sit through them again and again. But maybe we won't have to if I keep winning the games like this. Have we reached the point where the only Byleths left are the ones that are actually good? I really hope we haven't reached that point, because I need this Byleth to be bad. Damn, Byleth might actually have a forward smash that outranges Sonic's, so I need to be careful of that. Ooh, but he needs to be careful off stage! Excuse me, what move just beat my spin dash? Why can't I be like Sonic, who's just like invincible when he turns into a ball in the movie? Let's get this ledge trap. Okay, you wanna make it back to stage, Byleth?
Nope!
I'm wrong!
I'm in charge of the ledge! My terrible Jim Carrey impression, I'm so sorry. Oh, okay, good thing he had already turned around. That one was not looking smart from my end. Speaking of not smart, why am I already saying my terrible pun? Ooh. Oh! I was already putting myself down for saying that homing attack wasn't smart. Ended up being a genius play. My IQ is higher than Dr. Robotnik's right now. Can never underestimate Daisy and Peach because they just randomly end up doing like 7,000% to you if you're not careful. Speaking of 7,000%, 74. But it's better than none, and right now I'm owning this match. Oh, jumps into it. Come on, can I edge guard? Oh, yes. Yes, she's dead. Just Mary Poppinsing her way into the blast zone. Come on. No, not the Peach combos. This is exactly what I was afraid of. Uh-oh, I'm also afraid of my homing attack doing that, believe it or not. I've done that in almost every single Sonic game I've played ever. Come on, one more up air. Oh, I feel like that should have connected. Sonic needs those new shoes like in the movie. What was that counter, though? When will you learn, Peach, that your actions have consequences? They have consequences. I am Sammy the Sonic fan now. I've been to see the movie enough.
When will you learn? When will you...
That hurts my throat too much to do more than a single time. All right, we've got 41%. We've got a good lead. Oh, who am I kidding? That's like half a Peach combo. It just gets all that damage back. Or maybe throwing out forward smashes won't work since I've been trying it the entire time. Oh, do I do it? That was the stupidest idea ever. I tried to disrespect her, and I thought I had died by doing that. With so much on the line. Ravioli, ravioli, give me the formuoli on how to win this match. It is not land in every single Byleth move. That is not the formula to win. Especially not landing in that one. Oh, and then decided to go for a homing attack off stage. It's okay. It worked. Oh my god, what is this combo? My Sonic is going... Oh, Byleth just recovers. I think I did find the formula to winning this match, though. Edgeguarding Byleth. All right, got the Byleth off stage. I said the edgeguards are where it's at, and I nailed it. I only speak in Sonic quotes. winning 4 games in a row, Little Z. And being the best Sonic player ever, also Little Z. Anyone who hasn't seen the Sonic trailer, just ignore that last 10 seconds. Alright, I reckon Fox is similar to the Byleth matchup. I just need to be getting those edge guards. Sonic can actually do some sick stuff off stage, but no one ever does it, because have you ever met a Sonic player that goes off stage and does anything hype? I am the only hyped Sonic in existence, but it's also the reason why I keep losing these matches. As I throw out another homing attack that misses, I think to myself, why do I keep throwing out the homing attacks that never work? What? I don't know what's wrong with me. I need to go to HAA's, Homing Attacks Anonymous. Can this fox die already though, please? How are you not dead?
I have no idea!
Finally, we killed him. Yeah, look, fair enough. Sit back and shoot me with the lasers. I was just charging up that smash attack, hitting him with the meow, and he shot me. Oh, is that gonna kill? Wait a minute, we're on 2 stock. I have so much fear right now. How did I only realize it was 2 stock?
Wait a minute.
Okay, we've only got 3 matches left. Stop just... Alright, we're gonna jab reset him for just looking at his menu. In fact, we're gonna kill him for doing that. Alright, the Sonic is starting to look clean.
A few moments later.
Uh-oh. Have I just... Yep. Complimenting myself into immediately dying, that's probably one of my favorite things to do. He goes out with a bang though. I can't believe that killed me. I was not expecting that. But to be fair, I was expecting something unexpected, so it doesn't count. That's another quote from Dr. Robotnik. I am just... It's only Sonic quotes from now on. Is he gonna air dodge in? The lag spike's giving me time to think about what I'm doing. And I nailed the edge guard. We're still going though. He's out of mana. Yes. You know what? I take it back. There's no problem with confidence anymore. I've earned it. My Sonic, there's no stopping me at the moment. And I'm going to be grabbing this turtle just like Sonic does in the movie, which you would understand only if you've seen it. We're going to be taking this turtle for a ride. Well, now he's not even a turtle, and now he has absolutely humongous up airs, as you just saw there. Ivysaur's up air. That is very gross. I don't know why homing attack ever works, but when it does, it feels brain dead. Oh, okay. He's trying to counteract it with actual IQ. He's going for the parries on the homing attack. I can't compete with that. You know, I thought I was going to have to wait till the 3rd time I watch Sonic for me to do my full review, but I might not even get time right now. Can you imagine only seeing a movie twice? I should be dead. I've thrown out like 6 moves that were dreadful. And I've rolled straight into Ivysaur. No. Okay. Oh, we've got to come back. I don't know what to say to that one. If SDing feels bad, SDing to make you go and spend an hour and 40 minutes watching the same movie you've seen twice hurts that much more. I'm now wearing different clothes because it is the next day. I actually ran out of Sonic movie times that I could go and see, but now we've got Hopcat with us.
Hi, I'm going to see the Sonic movie too, because I don't know, I hate myself.
It's good. Maybe not for the 3rd time though, so we'll have to see. Let's go. 3rd time is the charm, they say.
Are you excited for this one?
No.
Say Sonic movie.
I'm a hedgehog.
It was actually pretty good, quite enjoyable. My only question is, like, I get why he flossed,
Why did he floss twice? You know, like, you've seen it six times.
While I said it was a good movie, it's not the sort of movie that you want to watch multiple times.
Well, let's just hope that you don't lose your next one, hey?
But Jim Carrey's still funny, so...
That's true. Will you lose again on purpose to watch Jim Carrey?
No.
So, I know a lot of you guys enjoyed when I ran into AC Addict online, when he pranked me and made me go see Cats in the last video.
What is this? What?
And I thought, what is a more fitting final boss than getting the man himself in for the final battle?
Let's get it. I can feel the Sonic's leveled up.
Yeah, the Sonic is absolutely lukewarm at the moment. Not quite hot, but you know, we're getting there.
I think it's saved.
No! Where am I
just
going?
Where he wanted to go.
I know! Homie,
that
never works for me.
I've got to do this for the Sonic movie franchise money.
I think I've made enough money on me already. I don't think that's really a concern.
Oh, what?
Let's go, 15%.
Am I dead? Oh, how am I not dead? I have no idea. Yes! Oh, is that all you got?
No, but thank you for asking.
Go over there.
You were just like, yeah, Dr. Eggman, oh, you were God. Like, thanks for asking. Oh, this is it. Final boss. No, why that hit?
Is that it?
Oh!
Yes!
Give me a big fat break!
You're going to Sonic, baby. Let's go.
What the force, man?
Oh, God.
What?
I do feel a little bit bad.
with the biggest smile on his face. So are you gonna come see it with me this time?
I'm about to see Sonic for the fourth and thankfully final time today. I'm alone this time. AC Addict didn't come see it with me. You could say I'm like Sonic. I'm using my power to protect my friends from seeing the Sonic movie as many times as I have. Pray for me.
My grasp on sanity remains absolute.